at any moment with my head. What was it you wanted to talk about? Well, it's about the big bad wolves. The big bad wolves? You don't think they've got Lily Rose, do you? And what about my cake? Excuse me. No, they haven't got your Lily Rose Riding Hood or your cake. How do you know? Because we're the big bad wolves.
The big bad wolves! Help! Help!
But we just wanted to say we're not big.
It's the wolves! Help!
And we're not bad.
It's the wolves! They're going to eat me! Help!
Oh,
help!
Oh, dear. No one wants to listen. Hey, Skipper Wolf. Granny's been trying to crack the secret picture password. Should we see if we can crack it for her? Which one do you think it is? The chestnut tree or the wolf? The wolf? Okay, let's see. How did you know, Skipper Wolf? It's right. Yeah, wolf's row. Hey, Skipper Wolf. I think you look rather better in this.
Hello, Granny. Mummy sends her love. Are you okay? You don't look yourself. What big eyes you have, Granny.
All the better to see you with.
What big ears you have, Granny.
All the better to hear you with.
What big nose you have, Granny.
All the better to smell you with.
Well, Granny, what big teeth you have.
All the better to eat up your delicious cake.
You're not my granny. You're the big bad wolf. And is that my basket you've got there?
Yes, you left it behind in the forest, so I thought I'd bring it here for you.
I thought you were supposed to be big and bad.
But we're not big and we're